Hey guys, this is Mr. Jojo. Today I'll be showing you the open weight bout between Bruce Lee and Michel Sergino. I hope you guys can like it.
This is not a guy you want to stand on a napkin in the center of the octagon and trade punches with. You get in a slugfest with this guy, more often than not, you're concussed, twitching on the canvas. You can be sure he'll be looking to make contact and find a home for those heavy hands early and often. Power for days, power in all of his strikes. Scary, scary addition to this division, and a guy who a lot of people believe will be an immediate contender.
This guy has world-class choking techniques in all varieties, be it guillotine, choke, rear naked, darce, anaconda. If this guy gets a hold of your neck, you've got problems.
Yes, here he is, the founder of Jeet Kune Do, and as Dana White calls him, the father of modern mixed martial arts. Bruce Lee, making the walk tonight. You can make the argument no man has had as much of an influence on UFC fighters as Bruce Lee has. Quoted as saying, the best fighter is someone who can adapt to any style. Man, it would have been great to see what Bruce Lee could have done inside the UFC. He is making the walk tonight.
This guy is amongst one of the most elusive fighters as far as his defense is concerned. Extremely difficult to hit.
Our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So these fighters relatively close in age, just a year apart, with big differences in height, but some differences in reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the O2 Arena in London, England. Fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 4 losses. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Michel Sergino. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
They touch gloves, and we are underway.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Well, good to have you with us, and right on time, I might add, as we get underway here at the O2 Arena in London, England. All right, here is Bruce Lee getting ready for another UFC start as we begin round one. So fast, so quick, so good at setting up striking angles, and it's hard to simulate the speed in training. I know the opponent has talked a lot about trying to find training partners to simulate Bruce Lee. Easier said than done. Bruce Lee trying to get off to a good start tonight. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Lee. Pretty good jab there by Sergio. Just out of range with that right hook.
Nice high kick.
Lee's shot is blocked. Oh, he stuffs another takedown here. This takedown defense figured to be tested tonight. It has certainly held up. Switching stances here.
Oh!
Oh, nice strike landed there by the Canadian circuit.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Nice combination.
Oh, how about about the multiple strikes landing here. That is a serious offensive barrage.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Gotta figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center line.
He got tagged there.
Good defense there.
Stuffs the takedown, no problem.
That one hurt.
Just missed with the left there. Right hand on point. Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe. Try to establish that jab.
I like the way he mixed that up here.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
And now he's in half, side control.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Splits the guard, lands the right hand.
Into half guard again. He's in half guard here. Good elbow from the top. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Half guard here.
Under 2 minutes now to go.
He's back into side control here.
Sirkunov gets up, he is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground, but he worked hard there to get back to the
feet. Elbow to the head.
He's got him hurt here. Big left. Knee to the body.
Head kick.
That kick blocked by the Canadian Sirkunov. Lee's got the double underhooks here in the clinch now, Joe. Let's see what he can do with it. And there comes the separation now.
Tries for a low single.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
Nice left kick to the body. Excellent head movement.
Sirkunov gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight.
Oh, head kick.
Nice jab.
And he's going with the knee to the body here, Joe. Sirkunov goes for the takedown, unable to land. One of the better takedown artists out there. Nothing doing on that attack.
He eats a high one.
How about that chin? Well, not a good look there, Joe, as he eats a shot to the body. It looks like he's becoming increasingly more vulnerable for that strike. Certainly left the body wide open on that one. Oh, nice job to catch the leg. He saw that strike coming and now works it into a takedown. So now he has the fight to the canvas. Let's see what he can do with it. Pretty good elbow there from the bottom as he continues to stay active off of his back.
These are some devastating elbows.
Nice punch by Sirkunov.
Oh, again.
Second round, straight ahead.
Stop.
All right, take a seat, bud. Great round. All right, listen to me. Breathe. Deep breath into that nose, out to that mouth. All right, perfect round. I need you to go out there and...
Here we see a perfectly timed kick, connects flush. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. There's a powerful kick to the body. Very exciting round.
The lovely Brittany Palmer getting the round one assignment. Round two.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
And he lands a nice kick. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body. really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. Serkunov gets absolutely pelted by that head kick. Now closes the distance. Hip toss takes him down. His left eye starting to close up, Joe.
Nice shot to the head.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Good work from the top here by Lee.
Inside control once again.
Oh, elbow up top by Lee.
Nice punch to the body.
Trying to spin to the back. Full back hooks. He moves in a full mount. He hip escapes from the full mount. He's now working from side control again.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
He's moved to full guard.
He's trying to pass here.
Damaging punch there.
He's back in half guard now.
Side control again.
Able to land with the left hand there.
Now he's back into full guard. He's moved back to half guard. He's back to full mount again. Brutal strikes being landed from the full mount. He's moved back into side control once more.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
And they separate.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. And these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Oh, oh,
a slam for him there. Wow. Well, just because you're on your back doesn't mean you can't throw offense. Staying busy here, you like to see that, Joe.
Side control again. He's in half guard. Oh, he caught him with that right hand.
Posture's up now. Huge elbow from the top. Lee gets hit by another elbow. He is in the danger zone now.
Big body punch.
Oh, there's a good shot from the bottom.
And he continues to work here out of top position. Nice elbow there. Lee gets touched, and once again, it's that elbow. That has been there all night. Defense has got to be better.
Excellent punch.
Lee gets up. He is back on the feet here. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Eats a nice right hand.
Serkunov gets in the clinch. Oh! Head kick.
Big kick to the head. He is stunned.
This could be it right here.
Oh, very nice.
Under a minute to go. Inside leg kick is there by the Canadian circuit.
Stuffed it. Stuffed it.
Whoa!
This could be it. Hard straight punch. Kick to the body.
Oh!
Cannot get it.
Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket.
Oh, nice right hand.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Goes for a single.
Ten seconds to go in the round. And dizzy as he looks to in full position here.
He's got half guard.
All right, that's the end of round number two. So the horn sounds after that round. Stop. Big knockdown in that frame. Great round from Lee.
Big knockdown. Very important, significant damage. Probably won the round.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown.
Let's see it again. this from another angle.
That was awesome, okay? You really hurt him there. You knocked him down, almost ready to...
Carly Baker in the building tonight, thank you very much. Third round underway.
Lee gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
He's fainting with the punch.
Oh, he connects there. Head kick there blocked by Lee. Well, no one's going to accuse him of being a headhunter here tonight. You see the stats bottom of your screen in terms of the body strikes landed, and those are really starting to pile up now. And, Joe, you got to think a lot of damage has been done as well. So perhaps you get an attritive knockout here late in the fight. We'll see. But the body work has been on point here tonight.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Lee gets tagged by that kick. That can't feel real good, Joe.
Caught him with a punch.
But he lands yet another strike to the body. Pinpoint placement right underneath the elbow. Punches in bunches.
Oh! He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in.
Oh! So holding on to him here, not doing a ton, perhaps just looking to recover. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. The Canadian Sirkunov gets touched by that kick there.
There's a single attempt.
Lee going for the head kick. No dice. Well, again, Joe, he leaves the head wide open and eats the hook shot there. I know he's got a good chin, but you got to think he'd be wise at this point in time to get back to his defensive principles. Move that head, get on the tip of his toes, move those feet. And they both stand up. And he switches his stance yet again. 3 minutes to go in round three.
He's hurt. He's in trouble. He's in trouble. He tagged him again.
Wow!
Body kick, look at that.
Another shot.
There he swung with a haymaker. And pummels under and out of double arm hooks.
And the fighters now separate as the action continues.
Excellent takedown defense. He moved his right foot forward back to southpaw.
Oh, he's really starting to apply pressure on his opponent here. Different approach here in the last couple rounds, and it's the exact sense of urgency that you want to see from a fighter. Take the judges out of it.
Goes for the head kick, but misses.
Combo by Sirkunov.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Gets up again here, but hurting. Oh, and he counters with a straight left. That landed flush.
Oh! Nailed him with the right hand. Oh, very nice.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Nice jab there by the Canadian circuit. How about that chin? Nice kick landed there by circuit. He's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is going to hurt something fierce tomorrow. Constantly a moving target. Oh, nice jab to the dome by Sirkunov.
Good takedown defense.
High kick! Oh!
He's blocked! Body kick, look at that. Powerful left hand. Very nice.
Looks like he's trying to set up a takedown here. There's the attempt. Keep it busy here on the clinch.
And separate. Lands a powerful kick.
close in range with the straight left, but that's a miss. Oh, that's a good knee to the body there by Sirkunov.
Now he secured side control.
All right, hammer fist here by the Canadian Sirkunov. Oh, nice elbow from the bottom. Hard to win a fight fighting off of your back, but he's effective here.
There's another elbow.
That's three rounds in the can. We're headed to the championship round. And there is the horn. Confidence has to be high after that round. Really good round there from Lee.
Yeah, that was a big moment in that round and probably the most significant aspect of the round.
Let's look at it from a different angle. And let's check that out from a different angle.
Catch your breath. Thank you very much, Carly Baker.
You can do this now. I want you to go down and put your combination straight down the middle. I need more of that. I want straight punches down the middle. Look for the kicks.
Fourth round now. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Finds a home for that left hook.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
He's down.
Oh, big left.
Changing to the southpaw stance now, Joe. Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume of strikes here. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Nice, very nicely done. And he throws him to the ground.
Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. And they separate.
Yeah, and here he goes again.
The Canadian Sirkunov gets in the clinch yet again.
Shoulder strikes.
Sirkunov gets the tie clinch here. This is a very good spot for him, Joe. Oh, he found the target there. That'll work. Lee's got a big bruise starting to form on the right side of his body. Blocks the shot. So battling for position here on the clinch once again, Joe. Both fighters trying to gain a more advantageous position. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Well, he left his body wide open there for that hook shot, Joe, and he paid for it. He is leaning in. I know he's got the guard high, but that means the body is exposed, and the opposition took full advantage there. Lee gets caught with that punch. And a nice job at least staying upright on that.
He's looking to take the back.
Sirkunov gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
Oh, he got cracked. Half guard.
Ground and pound, big weapon for him here tonight. There's the elbow from the top eyelid. Sirkunov gets up, he is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground, but he worked hard there to get back to the floor. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
These guys are swinging.
Sound defensively here as he stays upright. Double leg takedown, no good.
The kick gets through.
Under 2 minutes to go. Would you look at the size of that bruise on his body? His opponent will likely continue to attack. Nice punch there by Sirkunov. Going to the body there with the right kick. And he lands the knee to the body now. Ooh.
Just missed with the huge kick.
Oh, that hook has been there all night. There's another one by Sirkunov. Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Lee gets hit with a flush uppercut there.
Goodbye, Jake. Wow. Oh,
thinking. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here moving forward.
Huge block there.
Counters now with a kick to the body. That one landed by Lee. Takedown attempt late, and it's good.
Nice right hand. Very nice. The cut on his face is getting nasty. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
10 seconds to go.
Trying to take the back here.
And full back.
Wow, that was close. Let's take a look at it again here. Here's a powerful leg kick. Here's a powerful head kick that lands.
Carly Baker in the building tonight. Thank you very much. It is the fifth and final round.
And a left hand behind it.
And able to avoid the punch there. Nice slip by Lee.
Oh, beautiful kick.
The knee's now going. Unable to connect with a right hook. Lee gets caught by that straight punch there.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Nice punch by Lee. Takedown attempt there. Going orthodox now.
Oh! He's hanging on here, but he is in big, big trouble.
Oh, huge kick to the body. Big knee to the body. Punches back. Serkunov gets in the clinch. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Punch.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Looking for the choke.
Nicely done.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Back to side control. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Both fighters back to their feet now. Lee gets stung by that leg kick. How about that chin?
There was a nice exchange.
Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick. Under 3 minutes remain in round five. Pretty good shot there. Oh! Unbelievable.
Man, he's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Nice takedown. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. Now working from side control again.
An outstanding combination of elbows there, Joe, by Lee. And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups. In on a single here.
Front kick to the face.
Well, he stayed committed to the body work. The results are there, Joe. Look at the right side of his body.
Oh!
Oh, Joe, how good is that right?
He got lit up.
Oh, nice. Nice takedown defense. That double leg attempt looked like it might be good. He wasn't having it. And Izzy, as he looks to improve position here.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think.
Serkunov gets caught with that punch. Well, he's got...
Boom! It's over!
That'll do it!
Big ground and pound KO.
Yeah, Joe, that was some outstanding ground and pound to get the opponent out of there. He was throwing big shots there on the ground, man. Not just looking to score, but actually looking to end the fight and to make sure the judges stayed firmly out of this equation. Elbows, punches, hammer fist, everything seemed to be working for him here tonight.
Great angle here. Smack! Look at that elbow.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time.
So thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. So this is the openweight bout between Bruce Lee and Misha Sakyunov. Thank you guys for watching.
What else can you say about Bruce Lee after a performance like this one? Seemingly everyone on the roster wants to take their cracks against one of the founding fathers of mixed martial arts. And candidly, thus far, few men have succeeded. This just might have been Bruce Lee's best performance inside the Octagon.